With 28 seconds to play, the Falcons had one final chance at victory. But somehow, a 10-yard field goal attempt by Bill Bell did not get through the uprights, and New England had their first miracle of 1972, 21-20.